One cold and bitter Thursday in Munich, Germany, eight great football stars conceded victory. Eight men who'll never play again, who met destruction there. Oh, the pride of English football, the flowers of Manchester. Mac Busby's lads were flying home, returning from Belgrade. The great United family eats in masses of their trade. The pilot of the aircraft, the skipper, captain's name. Three times he tried to take off, and twice turned back again. And the third time down the runway, disaster followed close. Was ice upon the wings, and the aircraft never rose. It smashed into the marshy ground, it broke and overturned. And eight of United's lads were killed as the battered aircraft burned. Roger Byrne and Tommy Taylor were capped for England's side. Ireland's Billy Whelan and England's Jeff Bendide. Mark Jones and Eddie Coleman and David Pegg also. Before the blazing wreckage went a ploughing train, a coach and a secretary and a member of the crew. Also eight sporting journalists who with the United flew. And one of them big Swifty we never will forget. The finest English goalkeeper who ever graced the net. Say the Duncan Edwards died with injuries to the brain. They say that Jackie Blanchflower will never play again. And the great Mac Busby lied there, the father of the team. 9 months or more will pass before he sees another game. Oh, England's finest football team, a record truly great. A proud success is mockened by a cruel twist of fate. Eight men will never play again, who met destruction there. Oh, the pride of English football, the flowers are